all about the election. On Tuesday, November the 8th, I want each and every individual who are a citizen to go out and vote for their president, who's going to be the president, the next president. Remember that each vote counts. And we're all looking forward for the next president. We need love and peace to get together, no matter who won the election. We are here to support them and love them. And let us bring peace and love. It's all about love. And our dear beloved president, Mr. Obama, you did an excellent job. And with your wife, Michelle, by your side, God bless you and continue blessing you and your family. We love you, Mr. Obama, and we look forward for the next president. And it be Lady Hillary or Donald Trump, whichever one who got to be the president. We look forward to support you. And this is all about love and peace. Let us get together. As Mr. Marley said, this is also for our beloved president. Mr. President, this song is for you. And then you bring the song. Concentrate on America right now, and we are going to choose the right person, either he or she, to rule the country and see if we can stop all this violence that's going on, shedding of blood. It's not right, and that's evil, and we're all going to work together. This song is about redemption.
Sold I to the merchant ships. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumphantly. Won't you help to sing these songs of freedom? is all I ever have. Redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourselves from mental slavery. None but yourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the timing.
As the Bible said in 1 Corinthians 13, though I speak in love and have no joy or peace or happiness, it profits us nothing. Love conquer all. And I'm giving a shout out to all my yardies who can go out and vote. Remember, November the 8th, the big deal. Go out and vote. Each vote counts.